taking on the defenders. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Shot on!
Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Well, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.